More headlines. Trudeau's office won't answer questions on $84,000 vacation. Trudeau given free stay at $9,300 a night luxury Jamaican villa over Christmas holidays. And this is, of course, what brings us here. And those numbers are, of course, staggering. When we have an $84,000 vacation, when the median Canadian household income is about $70,000.